Ernest Aubert, 15 ans.
Yep, nicely done, and the first breakpoint opportunity of the contest. Nicely done.
It's a penis, love 15.
About that for a forehand before the finish. Beautiful. Yep, again. Another excellent change of pace, good disguise. She's done it again.
Very nice. Game continues.
Oh, she's left it. And it was the wrong call because the ball lands in. Definitely worth another look from the reverse angle. Off the serve. And again, really. Hard hit forehand.
Game, three set, Konyuk.
And there, at the third time of asking, is the first set for Ana Konjuk of Croatia. Konjuk serving from that far end. Another. Try volley. Konjuk read it, but she couldn't deal with the power of the subsequent shot. Yeah, lovely.
Jennifer said,
Oh yeah, beautifully done. Oh yes, she's taking it with an absolute belter of a backhand. Let's have another look at this on the backhand. That is a thing of beauty. Put in Saver's mind even more. Yep, well done, well played. This drop shot, but having got there, she was exposed. Yep, nicely done. She finds a first serve, but Konya finds the return, and in doing so, beats the number two seed in straight sets, Anna Konyuk, for the fourth time this season, beats a seed, and she beats Yulia Putintseva in straight sets, 6-3, 6-4 the final score.